Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo Bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked.
So, into the Borg Beast den?
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. Maelstrom, you just never know. Big moves, Mano. Go on, let them know we're here. What you waiting for? V, what you waiting for?
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room.
A few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Get in the elevator, fucking sheep.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
MT0D12, called the Flathead.
And the hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planning.
Gives.
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a planted bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
Skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings,
could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking Brick around here, do you? You fucking deaf!
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies. You fucking deaf!
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
I don't Bad. Wait!
Bring it, cocksuckers! Come on, OP! Come on! Come on. Make sense. Let this go, Ron!
Got the set, bot and controller.
And let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
ready to fire.
Gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Thank you.
Focus!
We're coming for you!
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Got lucky today.
Well, ain't you a ray of sunshine? You decide. Remember that. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you could do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. So win win.
You know, you can make heaps more Eddies as a motivational speaker.
Por a dig way.
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. And do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Catch a fright back there, that you wouldn't make it back.
Shit like that don't cross my mind. But I am grateful for coming through. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
Looking, Mr. V.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You use the Corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the Flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.